Someday soon you're gonna catch that dream you've been chasing.
Sunday here, and I know I was going to post my eyebrow spreading before and after photos like yesterday, but George was down and he was hogging the internet, so I really didn't have time to do it. So I apologise for that. What I wanted to do as well, I asked the lady if I could bring my video camera in, like my still camera, and video it. She's like, no. Still Indian, so that's why I'm doing the accent. They're like, no, you cannot bring a video in here. So I'm like, fine. So I had to settle with photos. And sorry for people who are Indian watching this. Don't mean to mock it, but that's how she said it. So no. So yeah, it did it, and I normally get this one lady, and she normally does a really, really good job. Takes about 5 minutes, and it's like 5 minutes of friggin' hell. Like, it's painful, like I said in my last video. It's like, yeah, no joke, your feet and your toes are all like curled together, and you're like gripping hold of the seat because it's just like someone's torturing you. But I just like the results. They last a lot longer than waxing, and I've got really, really very sensitive, hypersensitive skin. So when I wax, I go red for days, and it hurts, and it tears a layer of skin as well. Like, it rips a layer of skin, should I say. So with threading, it doesn't do any of that. So, I don't know if you can tell, but they're a lot neater. So, it's weird, this computer makes everything so bright. Like, at the moment, if you were here in the room, it's like dark. So, I don't know why, but it's very bright in here. But let's my eyebrows. After that, we went shopping. This mum and I went, so it was fun, like a mother and daughter outing. We do it when we get our eyebrows straightened, so it's like just have this ritual that we'll go have lunch after, then we'll go shopping, and then buy this little, all bits and pieces. So I bought some makeup stuff. I'm into all my makeup. And I bought clothes. I actually went shopping. I thought they have a sale at one shop here, and I bought like an outfit. I'm going to try it on and hopefully it looks alright. I don't wear stuff like this normally. Like, I normally wear just jeans and a jumper. I'm very basic and casual. I never get dressed up. I don't even own a dress. I own long skirts, but I don't own a dress. So, and if I wear a dress, I've got to wear, like, stockings or something with it. Otherwise, I just feel like I look like a big bloody circus tent, with the dress and stuff. So, I don't know. So, I'll show you that. And today, George was down. So, because it's a long weekend here in Australia, it's the Queen's birthday. So, everyone who works, like, a Monday to Friday job normally would have a Monday off. So, that's me. So, we decided to go to the supermarket, pick up some stuff like bread and like dips and low fat corn chip stuff. And we brought the dogs with us to like this local lookout. It's near my house. It's like 15 minutes from where I live, and George has never been before. So we decided to take the dogs with us for once, because they always get left behind. And we had a picnic. It was really good. I loved it. Pity it was sort of cold outside, but it was still fun. And I took some photos there, just a couple of photos, something too interesting, so I'll post them up after as well. And I'll just put the clothes on that I bought, and hopefully you like what I've purchased. Alrighty, I've got the dress and the tights that I've got on with my boots. So pretty much the dress, it's more like a long top, I don't know, it's meant to be a dress, but anyway, so it comes with this little belt that I can take off and on, but I like it on. and my tights and my boots. So I'll just do that. So, this is it. I never would normally buy something like this. So, yeah. It's comfortable. It just feels weird because I never wear, like, a belt, especially around my waist. I don't wear this normally. It feels like it's hugging me and feels like it's revealing. But it's okay. What do you reckon? Move it down a bit. You can see my skin. With my boots. So yeah. So that's my outfit. That's about it. And I'll show you my eyebrow photos.
Right from the very start, so every time you lied, I knew inside you'd get another chance. I was hurting, I was broken, I stayed too long, and so that's why you didn't think that I'd move on. It's all because I stay.